pass.
That's not a bandit alarm.
That's a bandit alarm.
Okay, that sounds pathetic.
Just do raids and tell them they get involved.
Deutsch.
Good.
Do you get any money from the museum for running this?
No.
Because like some places they pay so much for trip, don't they? To run things. It's not your thing, it's mine. It's definitely mine. I've just ruined that kid's video. You're going to watch that about that, and you look at that, and it's going to go, yeah, he's right, you know. Better judge on that. Sorry, I'll just say what I think. Alright, mate. Say it as I see it.
Fair enough.
Yeah.
Wanna pick a jug up now?
What?
Wanna pick a jug up? My wife knew what I was doing today, she'd kill me. I never thought it might could be Curtis with that, the coolant. Could be an airlock.
Not really, because you've got the temperature's getting all right.
Did you take the cap off?
Yep.
Right, I'll take the airlock then. Does the digger thing work for this as well? You know, if it overheats, you get that ding, 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 ding.
Well, I know it's never done it before. No, are you going to try?
Big try, never. When you're planning on doing more work for 2, 4, 9, 6 entries, come on. I'm going to get the boots up with ass again, John.
I'm going to do it again. Maybe up there.
I don't worry, I've been here for a while, maybe.
I think moving it is one thing, it's just getting it moved.
Is that your volunteer on there, is it?
This says, what did it ensure that it's got the appropriate things that make it move? Best person to check all that stuff out is actually all got. It works for us. They say you might be turning around and says, yeah, you can move it, and you think it's not going to get me into trouble.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Well, the only option is, right off this year, the next year you don't need it.
Again.
One of the other options is write the bus off for this year.
Yeah.
And then next year you don't need it for the big 41.
Yeah. But you want to get it on the road, don't you?
Yeah, absolutely. One of them gear the next one.
But like I said, if it's just a simple thing as getting the switch on, then getting some new gearbox on, isn't it? Driving it a distance. Thing is, you probably just as much trying to store it there as you just drag it up to.
Exactly.
If you could just get it dragged into rub, get it done. You find the landing of mine. Deciding yourself to go with things, eh? You can go back there the way you keep
it. Oh, no, exactly.
Paying them stupid amounts of money to keep it stored there. But then you just get it dragged into the brook, get it done. You might not have to go to sleep, and I think you have to wait until then. So you save yourself just for the people who are going to wear it and then in the long run.
Exactly. You know, saving money on this, which is a great help.
It's cost you £500 to get it done. It cost you to get it done in M6 commercial, will probably turn into anything what? 2-3 days? If that?
Yeah, it would be long, but it, assuming they didn't find any major issues, which you shouldn't have, you've not done any work.
No, it's a turnaround in 2-3 days. Set yourself up to do that, to go pay for itself in 3 months, in 4 months time, to go pay for itself. Can they get me good side? You're supposed to give way to me, dickhead.
Yeah.